What's going on, everybody? NotSoLoverXOX here. Welcome back to Let's Play Halo 4. We're about to start the last mission, Nightfall. I think is what it was called. Midnight. Nightfall. Whatever. Nightfall. Same difference. Hello. That's the thing. That's that nuke that we were gonna use beforehand and we're gonna use now, probably.
Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacts are.
Yeah, just hang out here. Be like, it'll be like Star Wars. Oh shit.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not have been possible.
Holy hell.
Locking up.
That went well. That went well. Good job.
He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Oh shit. The kids. Neutralized. Bam. Let's go. Shit. This thing does not have a lot of health.
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Shit.
Fleetcom didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didacts got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you.
Also, good lord, really? Engage. Fuck. Got enough goddamn fucking things to get in my way. Good lord. Alright, go, go. Objective is down here. Stay on target. Stay on target. F, F, F. Holy shit. Shit! That was bullshit. Shit. Shit. Fucking shit.
The battle group's moving to intercept, but at the rate the Didact ship is advancing, he'll reach the wire in T-minus 2 minutes.
Commander, direct all your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Okay. Go, go, go. Good lord, death lasers, really? Fucking.
Criminal Defense Command, this is Raycom. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red.
Screw you guys.
Criminal Defense. Mag defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Fuck. 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 Really? Really? Hello, Earth. Been a while, hasn't it? Shit, 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 shit. Fucking god damn it! Fucking really? Fucking really? There we go. There you fucking go. There you fucking go. Fuck. Fuck. Whatever that thing is, I don't like it. Oh, good lord, it's shutting.
There it is. No, wait!
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery, fire!
Good lord. Thanks for that. Appreciate it.
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Look out!
Holy hell.
I don't think this is going to end well!
It didn't, obviously.
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Plan B. Let's go to the grave.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Just kick everyone's ass. Aye, dickhead. F. Shit. He gave me two guns that run out of ammo very quickly.
Where reason does not stop you. Perhaps force can at least delay you.
No, I won't. go. Let it go. Clear device acquired. Come here, you sons of bitches. Don't you fuck with me. Don't you fuck with me! Stupid dickheads. Assholes! Lord, you got enough knights? Shit. Where's the weapon? I need a what? I need a weapon. I see your fat ass. Okay, well, what did she say? She recommends me doing what? I wasn't paying the slightest bit of attention.
Clara will slow your descent.
Oh.
I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Still good for something,
I guess.
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. On your way to access it.
Okay.
I'll try to route us to the composer.
I'm almost sure it's
this. Put me in the system.
There, go in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolving epsilon.
Shit.
Didac knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
I'm going. Shit. Fucking. Yeah, come here, dickhead.
Portal!
Where?
I sense your malfunctioning companion. And yet, she moves me.
Don't fuck me.
Simultaneously.
Opening another portal.
Open the portal. Jesus fucking. Do you have an incineration cannon?
Sorry, I can't control what my boss.
Oh, hi, gravity hammer.
Stronger threats keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Gravity hammer. Oh, they gave me every single, like, imaginable type of weaponry that you can. Binary rifle. You know, this is the That's the sniper for the, really? That's the sniper for the, Prometheans, the damn, foreigners. What's up, dickhead? Yeah, gravity hammer. You son of a bitch! Gravity hammer! Hammer! It's hammer time, bitches!
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Hammer time.
Where are you?
The Didact's cloaking the composer from me!
Yeah, fuck off. Come here, dickhead. What's up? Okay. Die, bitches. Sound like an engineer. I still don't know much about them, you know? I never really... You are taking your sweet time for a time. Oh, those are ours. What are you fucking firing at? Seriously. Come here, you bitch. F. It is not necessary to send this many effing guys. Alright, I'm coming. I'm gonna die so hard right now. Katana. Gotcha. Run away! Run away! Die, 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 die. Let's go. Okay.
Okay.
We're fine. Totally fine. Been in grav lift. Don't mind me.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor lift. End of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Grav lift.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
And so you come at last.
Activity! Significant flip space event building under the Composer!
Oh shit.
He's powering it up.
Let him. Will you let him? God damn it. Let me grab one of these. Let me go ahead and grab one of these. Yeah. Yeah. No. No. I say no. To you, I say no.
The Didact shielded himself inside the Composer. You can't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
Found one.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
Whoa, okay. There's like seven of you now.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes. If I do that at each of those beams, the cop can overwhelm the Composer's shielding.
Get ready!
Okay. Die, dickheads! Run. Run away. Run away very quickly. Run away very quickly now. Get it, get it, get it, get it! Ah! There. I activated it. Really, that was just a light bridge? Fuck. Good lord, you got enough knights? Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, just fucking send some more guys in. That's fine. Oh my god. There's another one. There's another one! Oh, these aren't reinforcements? Well, that's great, because there's like a lot of them. Look at how many fucking Promethean knights there are. Holy fucking shit. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. God. Down there. Probably couldn't figure it out. It's fucking down there. Let's just go. Just go. Just get there. Get there now. Get there. 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 Oh my god, really? I gotta kill everyone? You gotta be fucking kidding me right now. Seriously? Oh my god, there are a million of them. God. Damn. Seriously, it is not fucking necessary to send this many goddamn motherfucking guys in after me. You do not.
He could fire the composer at any moment. Plug me in.
I fucking can't because it's not up yet. There are 7,000 fucking Promethean knights shooting me in the fucking head. Like, god damn it. They fucking teleport away like little bitches. Come here, you son of a bitch. Good lord. These fucking guys.
Your kind will become closed unless you act.
I'm trying to, but you know what? I can't put you in because it won't let me. Because the game won't let me until I kill every single fucking Promethean knight. Because that's the way the game works. So if you want me, that guy looks impressively more important than the rest of the Promethean's. Die, asshole. Lee. What I'm doing. That's what I'm doing, girl. Just be patient with me. I will do what needs to be done. Fucking go. God damn it. God damn it. Oh shit. Oh, there goes my ammo. It's all gone. All my ammo's gone. It's all gone forever. Fucking god damn. Holy hell. Run. Run away. Fuck. Activate. Down to a fucking, oh my fuck, I literally can't go anywhere or do anything without getting killed. Does the word overkill mean nothing to these fuck-faced pieces of shit? Seriously, how many fucking guys do you need to send after me? There are a million. There are so effing many. You do not need this many fucking guys to kill one fucking person. Overkill to the maximum. Not fucking necessary to send in this many fucking people. Stop it. Regen, you fuckers. Fucking damn shields. God damn. There's no fucking knights. That would suck. I fucking can't because there are 1,000 fucking people shooting at me right now. God damn it. That one can fly. He's got a fucking incineration cannon. Fuck. Motherfucker. Die, dickhead. Get eaten alive. Jesus.
And yet, still you fail.
No. Fuck. All the places on the earth to fire, like, right there, it's like one of the least populated places in the entire fucking world. Oh shit! Katana. Fucking son of a bitch. Fucking son of a bitch. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass. Asshole. Motherfucking run away from me. Oh my god. I don't know how to. Oh, there it is. Yeah, what's up? You're gonna die now.
Persist too long after your own defeat.
Get off the light bridge, it's gonna turn off or some shit. You're gonna fall the fuck down and get your ass beat.
Come then, warrior. Have your resolution.
Ow. Oh god. Son of a bitch.
So misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
Hello, lots of Cortana.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Oh shit. Get up, chief. Get up. Oh my god, don't look down. Get up, dickhead. Go up. Go up. Oh god. Oh my god, what the? Whoa. Get the nuke. Get it. Go. Get it. shit.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in. How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please.
All right.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I mean, I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines.
Damn. Every great journey begins with a single step. This is our beginning. Thank you for trusting your universe. You love a journey. This epic adventure. 343 Industries. Every journey begins with a single step, Mason. Alright. Well, there you go. It's the end of Halo 4. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like and be sure to subscribe. And that's it. That's it. That's the game. So I'll see you guys later. And I'll let the credits play out. So bye-bye now.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will, but do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun, and we are hopeless to stop it.